Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen. And today I'm going to show you guys how to log in to Gohighlevel and how to make sure to set up your security so that no one can hack you and so that you don't get locked out of your account. So let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. Okay, so first things first, when you try to recover your password, let's say you forgot it or it got changed somehow, your password recovery is going to be sent to the email and the phone number that are in the top level agency account. So if you click on the blue arrows in the top and click on settings right here, this is the support email and the support phone that it's going to be sent to, okay? Now, I've seen a lot of people in the high level group freaking out recently about getting locked out. It's probably because they had some weird email or phone number in here. So the first thing you're going to want to do is check these to make absolute sure that you have access to them. Okay, so with that being said, you can log into Highlevel either going to app.gohighlevel.com or your white label URL, okay? If you white labeled Highlevel, and I have a video on how to do that, you want to use your white labeled URL instead of this, because stuff is going to be weird and like break and not work right. So make sure that you're using your white label link. Okay. I'm going to pretend like I haven't done that. So I'm going to app.gohighlevel.com. Okay. By the way, if you need a free 14 or 30 day trial, you can get one in the comments below, in the description below. Okay. So Highlevel now has single sign on. Okay. Which is really cool. So if you have an account in your team management that is integrated with Google, okay, you can sign in with Google. All right, so first I'm just going to pretend like I don't. So I'm going to go ahead and log in to my Highlevel account. Now you can see here where it says verify security code. Guess what? It's going to send me a support email or text my phone number. Okay, it wants to make sure that I am legit. So I'm going to go ahead and have it text my phone number. And then when I get the code, I can put it in and then it will log me in. Okay. All right. So here I am. I'm logged in. All right. Now I'm going to go ahead and sign out. And let's say I want to use single sign-in on Google. So if I want to use single sign-in on Google, you can go into your team management and you're going to add an employee with the Google email address of the account. Okay. Now, I tried this without adding myself as a user because I thought that since I had a Google integration set up, that it might work. It does not. Okay. So I just want to show you guys what I have. I set up my Google integration right here. Okay. I did that first. And then I went into team management and I added an employee with the same exact email here. And guess what? Next time I went to my white labeled URL and I logged in, it actually popped up the Google button, first of all. It didn't before because I didn't have any users that didn't have that had the Google email. So it popped up the button and I was like, oh, cool, maybe it's going to work this time. So then I went ahead and logged in and sure enough, it worked. Okay, so your email here has to match what you log into Google with. So I've already done that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and click on sign in with Google and it's going to say lead connector. And then it should just log me in. Cool. So I did that. So in case I got locked out of my other account, I would still have access to get in here, okay? So it looks like I'm an admin on this account, but not an agency admin. So I do need to go in and fix my permissions. So if you're doing a backup user for yourself, make sure you
give yourself all the permissions that you need in case you get locked out of the other account. So as you guys know, or maybe not know, my background is IT. That's why I do these videos. So my MO is take a backup of a backup of a backup of a backup. Okay. Like I'm the person on my computer who has like a copy of a copy of a copy of a copy because you never know. Okay. So I hope this helps you guys to log in Gohighlevel. And if you're not able to log in or you see a weird email or a weird phone number, please reach out to Gohighlevel support, support@gohighlevel.com. Do not ask me. I cannot help you. I cannot help you beyond this on how to log in. Okay, guys, I don't have access to your passwords or your usernames, and I don't have access to be able to reset those for you. So if you cannot log in at all, support@gohighlevel.com can help you out. Okay. Don't forget to sign up for your free trial using the link below and make sure to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. And I'll see you next time.